When you see people working together with the same thing, in this case, teachers and students working together with a CRISP project, it kind of creates a good team spirit, and that's very nice to see. Also, the Swedish Agency for Education has new requirements when it comes to digital competence. So I'm really happy to say that what we have learned from the CRISP project has stimulated and helped us to better understand the proportions of digital competence.